And what's it like getting back into the swing of things then?
It's okay once you get into that rehearsal room and the situation, and then once you